Yo, good morning. I am about to flexi my hair. Obviously, first off, I haven't been wearing my durag, my scarf, the past couple nights because I'm over the straight hair, but I kind of need to make sense of this and I need to do this quick because I got somewhere to be. So, let's see if this works. I got this on flexies. I flexied my real hair, my curly hair before. And it's gone smooth, so let's see what this gives. It's my cape. I've been flying. So I'm just... Oh, I should have shaved my armpits before this. I think I'm gonna go for like a half a pack. Actually, is a burn. I was wondering if porn was gonna happen, and it did. So.
Thank you. PSA stuff. What the fuck is that? What is this? What are you doing? Oh, it's connected to this. Does it get
shooting,
fat?
You're shooting.
Oh, shit. It's like that little alien thing I've seen today.
Come here, get this. Check that chair.
This chair?
That squatty body. Sit on.
Sit on this?
Yeah, sit on it. Right here.
Oh.
Right here.
It's gonna hurt my back, bro. You need a real chair. Oh my god. Oh hell no. This nigga. What the fuck? Okay. Fuck y'all. Bitch. Did that again? That's crazy. Come on.
Turn the music on.
Let me see if I can set up so you can see.
I'll take it. You burned me.
Did I?
Oh, no, there's no curling right here.
Burn
something.
What'd you burn?
Nothing.
Burn.
I want to look at the phone. It's a big ass knife.
Yeah, man.
Why does your soap have veins?
It's not soap, and if you look at it, it's a massage bar, and there's a person getting back rub on it. If you look at it straight on. See.
You can become as smell like a girl.
He is.
Although my dad, too, he likes smelling like a woman.
Yeah, I do, too. When I was in high school, I used to steal all the... girls' Bed Bath & or what was it? What's that store where they get all the smell good lotion? Bath and Body Works lotion.
Oh. Okay.
Oh, the rubber band.
Butter.
Is it frozen?
Get right to you.
Butter?
Yeah, the rubber band popped on the top of my head.
Did it hurt?
No, I didn't even know it happened.
Yes. Well, it's still hard. Just say that.
Yeah.
It is better than what I buy? Yes. Yeah. What is this? I'll find you. I'll give one to Uncle. Look at my butt! Damn, you're the biggest picture on there!
Let me see it. I can't really see it that well.
Gigantic personality. Okay. My daughter is great. She's art, y'all. She's art. Oh my gosh! The people issue. I don't know who the rest of these people are, but I sure do know who this girl is.
I want to see.
I am going to be framing this. Yes, I am. Okay, so let's see. There's one for Uncle. Hurt.
He's past dressed. Yeah. No, he's not.
Yes, he is.
Well, tell him to get dressed again. Tell him that fit fucking sucks.
And the lab dance is fire, and you see them C-section scars.
Oof.
$20 for the kid.
The hood on the block with my glizzy. I shoot like old dog with that Glock. I get big.
You got all your stuff? I need earrings.
Why do you have me having it sideways though, Bacon?
Well, because it's
a
vlog. That you gotta vlog this one.
Okay. That's right, Bacon.
Oh.
Oh.
I should be able to sign up there. They should let me sign up there. I should be able to sign up there. How do I tell them it's me?
Why
are you doing
that? I got you with the tape.
Ooh, girl. White girl, hit me go crazy. Yes, sir.
Ooh, not trying to open.
Yes, sir. You talking my language.
Yeah,
those are mine.
Those yours. What's those? The garlic palm, huh?
Mm-hmm.
I got you, sir. I'm going to tell you. I'm going to hook y'all up.
Hook me up, sis. Thank you, girl.
This food's
crazy. I know. Crazy good. Crazy good.
This crab cake everywhere out of this world.
Get this out because I'm gonna want this immediately.
And it's been 10 years since I won. I want to give a shout out to the Lincoln High School 5150, my mother, my daughter, GRWM, everybody that lost somebody in this year. Shout out y'all because we still here fighting for them and we surviving for the next generation that's up and coming strong out here.
Uh-huh, honey.